You know, I don't do the 10 seconds of silence when I make a video. I just cut out until I have good audio. Because it's 2 minutes long, right? Yeah. But this is like however long.
Maybe we should do the sync by like humming along to the music in the kitchen. You didn't hear enough of it, so.
Is that what it sounds like? Oh, I'm going to turn this a little bit, thus ruining the 10 seconds of silence.
Is that boat moving, or is that even a boat?
You're asking too many questions. The game will tell you everything about
the
boats. I like
game water. I think making... I like the GIF, but the GIF isn't sufficient, right? I like just a scenery.
Well, you gotta get the looping web end. Those are great. They're so small.
But the thing about that is you can't have things on different frequencies, right? You can't have like the tree doing its own thing and the water doing its own thing. They have to match up on some their periodicity has to match up.
Mm-hmm.
And eventually like everything will match up, but on like a common multiple.
See, that's what needs to be in the next spec of video is transparent sections. Like, I think we're at that point where we need that.
You can't do transparent.
Sort of. The current containers we have don't handle it. Alright, I'm gonna sync. Where am I?
Tabbed over.
Okay.
Go to help and options for in case there's something we need. No, never mind. They're gonna tell us how to play. Go to settings. We don't need any of that. We're good. I hate fucking the only thing on video settings being gamma. That drives me crazy. Anyway.
Alright, starting at play. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Because I drank, I'll be massive about it.
That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna sink again. Just so there's one right before the game looks different.
Hey, the boat went away.
Oh no, the boat! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Play. New game. I don't have any sound.
It's pretty quiet.
Do you want more?
No.
Okay.
I mean, I think it's supposed to be quiet.
Mm-hmm. I didn't hear anything. Yeah. It was silent. Is this brother one?
It's a brother.
Is our other brother dead?
Is this in media res?
Yeah. Someone's dead. A rose. But there's tons of flowers everywhere. Don't worry about it.
Media on scene. I need more sound.
How's that? Yours is usually higher than mine, that's why I asked if you wanted more.
It's still pretty quiet for a dramatic scene of someone sinking into it.
Anyone watching can hear when I reach for the volume because of the creaking of my bed.
It's the creaking of your bed. Never paint things.
Never, ever. I was like, alright, this is gonna be good. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's like, it'll look okay.
I was gonna stay one more day.
Yeah.
But the bed they have me sleeping on is just horrible. I can't. I'm just leaving.
That's funny. You're spoiled with your nice bed.
No, I am absolutely spoiled. I care about beds, though.
Is this our mother or our big sister? What is the sibling situation in this game?
I can't believe my sister slept on that bed for so long. Was she saying words, or was she speaking in Latin?
It was like animalese. Like in Animal Crossing.
Maybe no one speaks English. Do we have this in the wrong language?
I did not steal this game. This is the Steam version. I would be wondering if it was Russian if I had stolen it, but I didn't.
It could be Russian. That sounded like Russian.
Da, right? That's an Eastern language.
I mean, it's yes.
Eastern.
And Russian.
Is it? I'm not certain. I wasn't certain of that. So.
Because I've watched Hogan's Heroes, so. So are you holding both?
I'm holding both. Oh. Alright, this is weird. I guess it makes sense. It's not tank controls.
Can you hit start? Go to the options again. Are there language options? Okay.
I think it's... I think that's just how the game is, right? All right. You don't need to know anything.
That's fair.
See, this is me pressing down. It's me pressing up. Down.
Yeah, you're controlling the left brother. And he's pointing.
Oh, I'm supposed to be using both sticks.
Yeah, and then you push the right stick to go.
I'm actually confused. This is not the best intro. Because I don't know how one character controls.
That's fair. We'll just let go of one.
Well, now... Wait, which one am I playing as? That one.
Left stick and right stick!
Oh, okay. So, the trigger is just action. Well, I was holding right stick, but then moving the left person... Okay, so they move normally, Mario, you know?
Can you move this guy?
Alright, so we're trucking now. It's fine. Moving a cart like this is weird. Like, that's the weird part.
Yeah, it is weird to start you off with video control... I'm sorry, vehicle controls and moving both people at the same time.
Old world games always have really weird-ass bridges. Like, that are way too complicated.
Yeah.
And never... What? I'm pressing the button. Go. The hitbox on this cart. Oops. Okay. That's what I figured. I knew that was going to happen. Contextual buttons.
Now go let the rope down. You're not gonna have brother, older brother, go up there.
I guess we need both.
Can younger brother move?
Oh, it's two. Yeah, I'm holding the button.
Oh, it's a two.
It's the Gears of War door. I have to do this. Which isn't the camera angle I'm looking at, but it's fine. It's just a little weird.
You know? They were like, man, those cooperative parts of Gears of War where you need two people to come over and pick up a door.
Oh, that's this the is best hard. Part. This is hard. I got it. I figured it out. I'm the best.
That's the most cooperative part of any game I've ever played.
Yeah, yeah.
What if we just, you know...
We'll make a game about all of that. I like controlling two people, but... Yeah. Pushing one vehicle with two people is pointless.
Sure, it's ultimately just going to be the same thing where you just like have two people each stand on a switch to open the door.
Right.
That's it. That's all.
I always had an idea for a game like that where they could sometimes be connected by a string. Mm-hmm. Like maybe it's a spiritual string or something, right? Energy string. But you would do things like that, like in between that neither of you could reach. Yeah. He's sick.
I'm looking this up.
How could I have done it wrong? Also, the music is louder than the voices. But if the voices aren't saying anything, I guess it doesn't matter. Whatever. He gave us a map of a place to go. This is like a music video. It's your turn.
Oh.
I don't want to do all the tutorial.
Oh, it's Sim-ease.
Sim-ease. I called it Animal-ease, because that's the...
Because you can play Animal Crossing.
Yeah. Well, that's the only time I've ever seen that option. Because you can turn it off and turn it into just blips or silence. Maybe not in the game I'm
fighting.
You can't go. You gotta ford the river.
Slide down the embankment.
There's clearly rocks that you can hop across.
I feel like they spend too long
on cutscenes for it to be fake language.
Yeah, that's why I was concerned about last time, where it's like, what? Why are we doing this for so long? Like, they're just talking. This is just a talking cutscene.
I mean, there are silent cartoons, animations and stuff, and it's totally fine. Oh, he's afraid of swimming. But, like, they don't talk in a fake language. They just motion, or, like, if you wanted that to be dramatic, I think you gotta go downriver. I think you were right, to begin with. They, like, the brothers would just hold the father's hand and look deeply into his eyes while he coughed, right? That would be enough. We would get it. But they did this whole conversation thing, which
and, like, you know, talk while we're walking around, because it doesn't mean anything.
Yeah. And saying something is fine, as long as the only thing that it means is look over here.
But then to, like,
oh, no. It's okay, there's a cliff. See the hitbox? Hitbox is weird.
That's weird.
Like, it should have worked.
You've got to, like, let go of it to...
Always make your hitbox bigger or smaller in deference to the player. Make it smaller if it's enemy attacks, and make it bigger if it's...
Yeah, no. Attacks. No, it should. It should always favor the player. The thing about interactable objects is sometimes you don't want to interact with them.
It's true. It's true. Not in this game, though.
Yeah. There's nothing
Not
else.
Not yet. Not yet.
Is that a person?
The plant?
No, don't make me rotate the camera.
Well, you know. God. Oh, yeah, I guess you should just never have to. It should be Super Mario World.
I've already got enough things to think about.
3D World. Yeah. I was like, why isn't it just right stick for a second?
Yeah.
I guess that's obvious. Climb the drums. And go in that backyard. Oh, no. You broke a pot. Climb the rope wall.
I'm having some brain
Climb
issues.
The... It's a little weird. Well, I think that part is cool. Them walking around and having to get used to that. You should have felt controlling that cart. Because it wasn't bad. It was just a little weird.
Yeah, I can understand that. Because this feels
weird. I'm sure we'll push another cart.
This feels just a little weird.
Mm-hmm. But you kind of want to do two things at once. You don't want to just do one and then the other. Because that's no fun. This guy... That's awesome. He just slid through.
This is a weirdly mechanical
world.
Old village.
Yeah. It's just like, why wouldn't that just be a gate with a lock on?
And why is the lever to open the gate around a corner? Right? Like, why would I ever...
Like, you wouldn't want to access your dogs that way.
Yeah.
You'd want the lever in front
you
of you.
You'd want to be able to, like, catch the dog as they're coming out of the...
Exactly. That dog jumped that fence, too, so I'm not sure what the point of the gate was. That gate doesn't open. Or it does.
I thought he could squeeze through. So.
I wasn't sure what kind of gate it was, whether you were both going to have to lift it. Push the cart. Wake him up.
This game is weird.
It doesn't give you a lot of... Was the action button there to clap? Is that...
Yeah.
You made that happen?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
But then, like, it just holds there.
Mm.
It's like, oh, I guess we'll just...
It seems to, Maybe I'm making that up. I'll wait for it to happen again. I think it's Zelda's. Like, the super widescreen Z-targeting. When you do actions. Yep, it sure does.
Yeah.
Why will nobody do anything? Well, there's a switch above him.
No, I have to go around the other side.
Oh.
I mean, come on, it's a bridge that's up.
Oh, you're right, you're right.
I think I'm just gonna...
I thought you could stand on each other's heads. Totem pole, like in Halo.
Wow, that's weird.
Is it telling you to go somewhere? Oh, no.
No, we're just...
I really like games that let you sit down.
I have to hold!
Alright, that's annoying. But Skyward Sword, great. Animal Crossing, you can sit down. Great.
Sitting down in Skyward Sword was one of the strangest.
It was cool. You could carry cats and dogs around for no reason. Good.
For no reason.
For no reason, yeah.
so one of the brothers will do
So we need to remember from now on, he's the mischievous brother. He just let a dog out and splashed a guy with water. Do you think he would do anything for you?
Oh. So now he's awake. And we need the thing.
I was like, he's not gonna do anything for you.
Yeah, I thought old brother was gonna like give him a towel or something. I was like, well, that's weird.
Good cop, bad cop?
Yeah.
See, that's how you do trees. Flat textures layered. It's perfect.
Just don't look at them closely. Stop having 3D games.
Yeah.
Hide in the well and then assassinate the next person who walks by.
I got confused. Shit.
Diana? Let me help sweep your dirt.
Dirt. Is that... I could have done that forever. I kind of want to go up this way. There's this thing. This thing.
Stop looking.
Oops, I did it wrong. Yeah, you're right. That no good can come of that. Let's fail. Which brother's which? Big brother's left, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Buh. You just gotta move the six together as one.
Yeah, for the most part.
And then... you never get confused. Always keep the small brother on the right side.
That's why I'll never forget.
How heavy could that possibly be?
I don't know.
It's wood on a hinge.
They were struggling. Should I go down?
Whatever.
If I go one way, it might be blocked off, and then I'll know to go the other way.
Yeah.
Oda, when Hadi?
Whoa. Did I do it in the wrong order, or is this guy just not helpful?
He's just not helpful.
What is he going to help you with?
I don't know.
Nothing. Just keep going. Okay. There's more space to walk.
All right. Just keep walking until you hit a wall.
Yeah.
It's a good... Oh, we're in the woods. I think the graphics look great.
Well, it is made with the Unreal Engine, which automatically makes all your graphics great.
And
but
your
also
men
all
beefy.
Your men beefy.
But these are boys, so that's reasonable. Can I hop on the hay?
Yeah, we'll see. He's busy.
I don't think you have to action to climb up a thing.
Yeah. Maybe you can action to beckon the dog over.
I made it. You're right. What about those chickens?
You fool.
It's fine.
You could have just kept running one of the kids all the way.
That's true. I don't even know. Yeah. What am I even doing?
Just getting to the other side of the field.
No, I was just like, why would I go to that last one? Unless the dog doesn't respond this far away. And he does. Uh-oh. That was close.
Speed up.
Just keep going. The way is obvious.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, do you find this?
Yeah. Just use the button.
He said Ata when I pressed the button.
Ata.
Stop making your brothers fight.
I mean to. That vine wasn't big enough for two of them. Or something. Okay, we can make this.
You don't have to have the big one throw the large one, or
no.
Not throw the large one. Army of two.
Yeah.
How many places in the world could there possibly be a half ladder
and a rope.
Like, what the... like, oops, even one is ridiculous.
But I've done. Yeah. But I screwed it.
You should start the Big Brother on those, because those are complicated.
Oh, sort of. Yeah.
Let go, and then catch again when they get up, when they jump.
Ah! I was wondering what would happen.
I saw that coming. Make the other brother go. Come on, you gotta do two things at once.
Oh, I could've just gone straight up. It's hard. I tried to do them both at once, but I can only do them in sync.
Free your hands.
I'm working.
You should have played more Rock Band drums. Alright. Okay. Have him play with the sheep. Have him interact with the sheep.
Hold on.
No, that's not gonna happen. Let's just go back up.
You're right. Well, it is the Big Brother. Give me a break.
Just have him interact. Oh, they need a sheep, so bring one across. Why not? Why would you?
Or if you put four sheep on the bridge, it stays.
Oh, maybe so. They are heavy. So maybe you don't even need four. Maybe you just need one. Nope. Uh-oh.
He's fine.
Do you think he needs to put more on the bridge?
No, I'm gonna just go. Yeah. I hope I don't need to go that way. I hope I just need a sheep. In fact, I'm gonna leave the sheep.
Yeah, make sure you need the sheep before you start carrying it around.
Hello. Oops, which character am I?
Both.
Talk to him! Talk! Is it working?
I mean, he's acting, but it's not working.
I had to be on this side of him. Okay. I ruined his house.
Forget it. Just keep moving forward. There's more space.
Are those evil rabbits? Maybe we need to light a lamp on fire.
You feed them the sheep? Do you need to catch them?
I'm just going to action this fire. Oops!
Catch the other rabbits.
Nope, he just banks them. Oh, I got one. Aw, don't pick it up by its ears. There. Oh, God! Oh! Give me this one.
Well, that doesn't make any goddamn sense at all.
Why would I want a black bunny?
That one's got a...
a white tail? I think it's...
they all have white tails.
I did it. Sort of. It's gray. It's not black enough. Get back here. I don't think this does anything. If this doesn't do anything, I'm really upset. There, now they can all be friends. Because of racism.
Yeah. Get the other...
actually, it looked like it worked.
He looks happy. Whatever. Go do the sheep thing and put
what
them all on the bridge.
What sheep thing?
Put them all on the bridge! Hey, push that. Never mind.
It's your turn. My hands are sweaty.
Why are they so sweaty?
I don't know. They just are lately. Probably because I'm fat. I hear a wolf. Should you black the sheep? What's the little kid do with the sheep? He can't lift it. Oh, he just pets it. I mean, I love all these superfluous actions, but I wish I knew what the real action was at the same time, you know? Well, that... I guess it's nice for the bird. I was gonna say that's a jerk move. There's more bench to sit at. What if... I don't know. That could be how you save. What kind of thing would do that?
There could be a spring under it, and like...
so it pulls it down as far as it can. You should stop the other brother. Never mind. They're very heavy. They made a point to show that they're very heavy. I don't think sheep are that heavy.
A whole being can often be pretty heavy.
Yeah, it is. They don't move far either, which is nice.
These are all clues.
The problem is that one sheep did wander a really far away, but it's not, like, fast. Alright. You think three's enough?
I hope so. Nope.
How is four gonna be enough? I mean, try it, I guess, but... walk towards. You need one of those sticks that's curved, so you can shepherd them.
A shepherd's hook.
Yeah.
Do they fear curved hooks?
I don't know.
This doesn't feel right.
I read a thing that that's what candy canes are based off of. Could be a lie, but like they wanted to have candy in church for some reason. Some altruist wanted to have candy in church, but they were like, "You can't have candy in church." So he God-shaped them.
God-shaped.
All right, stop. Well, what the fuck?
Oh, I thought that one was gonna die.
I thought they were all.
I don't know. Let's go black one.
Wait, put a sheep in the wheel.
Oh, brilliant.
I mean, I hope it just triggers and goes. It knows what it needs to do. It does. There you go. I don't know why that didn't seem obvious, but they weren't running, right?
Yeah. There was... Yeah, that's fine.
At least we didn't spend any more time on it. So it's fine. Yeah, now that it's over...
Black the sheep.
We could have blacked the sheep.
Why did you black the rabbit? What was the point?
I don't know!
No, I'm not, like, blaming you. I'm just saying, know. Like, why... I don't know. This game's...
We solved their problem. It seemed happy.
Yeah. It could have just done it itself.
I mean, carcinogens and all that, but whatever.